These animated features are no less than any of the regular films. Hello everyone, you're watching ScreenSick, and today we'll be counting down our top 10 picks for animated movies. For this list, we're only going to be including English animated films and claymations like in Disney Pixar movies. As for the Japanese animated features like Your Name and Grave of the Fireflies deserve a list of their own. So let's dive into it.
And all I feel is blue.
Ice Age franchise. This movie, set during the Ice Age, may not give you the thrill, but is all for the laughs. Back when Earth was being overrun by glaciers and animals were running to save themselves from the upcoming Ice Age, a sloth named Sid, a woolly mammoth Manny, and Diego, a saber-toothed tiger, become unlikely friends. The three of them reluctantly come together to return a human child to his father and tribe while braving the deadly elements of the impending Ice Age. With a total of 5 sequels under the name, each film starts with a squirrel named Scrat desperately chasing after its precious nut that leads into something of a world-ending scenario every time, forcing our strange heroes into unwanted adventures. The Croods. Amidst the tough era of Stone Age, a family of cavemen struggles for survival from carnivores and a world-ending earthquake slowly ascending towards them. Grug, who is the father of the family, protects them from dangers by following one simple rule: never not be afraid, and forces his family to do the same. However, her daughter Eep feels differently, seeking freedom. Her curiosity leads her to meet an inventive modern human boy named Guy and his pet sloth Belt. He warns her of the impending apocalypse and offers to take her with him to a safe and beautiful place he's headed towards. So Eep and her family embark on a funny and adventurous journey with Guy overcoming their differences. Some of the things in this film will give you a strong sense of nostalgia about the discovery of them, like Fire and Belt. Also, this film was nominated for an Academy Award in 2013. Big Hero 6. Hiro Hamada, a 14-year-old prodigy and robotics genius, spends most of his free time in illegal robot fights. To redirect Hiro, his older brother Tadashi takes him to his research lab to show him his latest creation, Baymax, the inflatable and super sweet healthcare robot. Hiro decides to apply for the university's robotics program and designs microbots for presentation to enroll in the program. However, in an explosion, his brother Tadashi dies and his microbots are stolen. Then he finds out that someone is using his microbots for destruction that killed his brother too. To avenge his brother's death, Hiro seeks the help of his friends and Baymax to catch the killer. The movie is filled with chase scenes, and sweet and funny moments of Baymax will leave you smiling. This film won an Oscar for Best Animated Feature Film in 2015. Finding Nemo. A young clownfish, Nemo, living with his father Marlin in the Great Barrier Reef, is caught by a pair of scuba divers on his first day of school. Marlin tries to chase after him and meets Dory, a blue tang fish who suffers from acute short-term memory loss, and offers to help Marlin to find his son. The two of them embark on a dangerous journey to save and bring back Nemo. Their dangerous encounters with sharks, seagulls, and evil dentist will sure give you the giggles. This 2003 Disney Pixar film also received an Oscar and is one of the most popular animated films in India. And I'm sure till now everyone would remember the address to find Nemo: P. Sherman, 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney. Up. An old man, Carl Fredrickson, after his beloved wife Ellie's death, decides to go on a journey to Paradise Falls, his wife's dream destination, by flying his house with a bunch of balloons. He unknowingly brings along Russell, a young wilderness explorer trying to earn his final merit badge for assisting the elderly. A dangerous storm drives them all the way to South America. The house lands opposite to Paradise Falls. Carl and Russell harness themselves to the house and begin to walk towards the falls, completely unaware of the dangers that lies ahead of them. This movie might not be that funny, but the story and the characters will touch your heart. The Lion King. Almost everybody must have heard of the Lion Prince Simba. In the pride lands of Africa, Mufasa is the king of Animal Kingdom. When his younger brother Scar murders Mufasa for the throne, Mufasa's young cub Simba is forced to leave the pride lands. 7 years later, when he learns about what his uncle did to his father, he returns as a young lion to reclaim his throne. This movie was also remade in 2019. this film won several accolades, including 2 Oscars for the music. Truly, nothing beats the track of Hakuna Matata. WALL-E. In a post-apocalyptic world where humanity has left Earth and is colonized in a giant space starliner, Earth is turned into a garbage-strewn wasteland. Of all the robotic trash compactors, only one remains operational, named WALL-E, whose job is to compress trash. One day, WALL-E encounters an advanced probe, EVE, sent to scan the planet for human sustainable life. WALL-E is smitten by the sleek and falls in love with EVE. WALL-E helps her discover a seed plant and follows her to her mothership, the starliner Axiom, where passengers have turned into helpless corpses due to laziness. This movie is a great example that you don't need words to express feelings. Sometimes actions are enough. This is a truly remarkable film. You should definitely check it out. Coco. Despite his family's generation-old ban on music, young Miguel dreams of becoming an accomplished musician like his idol, Ernesto de la Cruz. Desperate to prove his talent, Miguel finds himself in the stunning and colorful land of the dead. After meeting a charming trickster named Hector, the two new friends embark on an extraordinary journey to unlock the real story behind Miguel's family history. This movie was an absolute hit on its release. An unexpected movie gem that is a glorious musical and thrill ride for the viewers. This film is definitely worth watching. Spider-Man: Into the Spider-Verse. New York City teenager Miles Morales struggles to live up to the expectations of his father. His normal life turns into chaos when he gets bitten by a radioactive spider and gains spider-like abilities similar to Spider-Man. Soon, he meets heroes with similar abilities but are from parallel universes, and gets embroiled in an epic battle to save the multiverse. This film has really great action and animation and digs a deeper look into the Spider-Man multiverse. The songs in the movie are pretty upbeat. This Marvel movie won an Academy Award for the Best Animated Feature Film, and this was the first non-Disney film to win an Oscar since 2012. Toy Story. In a world where toys are living things but pretend to be lifeless when humans are present, a group of toys owned by a boy named Andy are caught off guard when Andy gets a special birthday present, a Buzz Lightyear action figure, which may replace the cheerful leader of the toys, Woody the cowboy. Despite their differences, Woody and Buzz soon become inseparable friends and face various difficult situations throughout the course of 4 films. This was the first Disney feature-length CGI film ever released with Pixar Studios, which went on to win 3 Oscars, including Best Original Song for You've Got a Friend in Me. This is by far the most popular and probably the best animated film you'll ever come across. That's it for today. If you enjoyed the video, please do give it a like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.